Assalamu alaikum children, it's your butterfly English class 1. Today we will do exercise in page number 23 and our topic is the house of Allah. Today we will solve filling the blanks. First of all we will read question. Choose the correct word from the brackets. ये ब्रैकेट्स हैं, इनको ब्रैकेट्स कहते हैं. ये ब्रैकेट्स हैं, इसमें टू वर्ड्स दिए हुए हैं. इसमें से जो करेक्ट वर्ड है वो आपने चूज करना है. एंड कंप्लीट दी सेंटेंसेस, और इसके सेंटेंसेस आपने कंप्लीट करने हैं. वन डे द सन was dash jumping या shining. अब आपने बताना है sun jumping करता है या shining करता है. Yes, good, sun shining करता है. One day the sun was shining. Shining को आप टिक करेंगे और इसको blank में लिखेंगे. A dog was dash sleeping or reading. Dog sleeping करता है या reading करता है. शाबाश, good. Sleeping. And a hen was dash. A hen was dash. Hen क्या करती है? Drinking, eating. The hen was eating. Grains. A cat was dash. Coming or writing? Yes, good. A cat can't writing. She was coming. The hen saw the cat. And screamed. Help. The dash dog. Bad dog or good dog? Yes, good. Bad. The bad dog helped the hen and saved her from the cat. Today you will solve exercise and filling the blanks on page number 23.